Before I bring Nick up, I want to let you guys in on a little secret. We have a special guest coming to the stage to do a little time. Please put your hands together for Julian Leidorf.
Hey everybody, thanks for coming. And all right. So a guy walks into a bar with a scorpion in its pants. And the bartender says, "Oh my God, that's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life." And then the scorpion says, "Yeah, well, you should see the view from in here." Have you ever wondered why dinosaurs can't talk? Because they're all dead. I was in the car with my dad the other day, and I saw this sign that said road work ahead. And then I was like, geez, I sure hope so. You really need to fix the roads. Just, yeah. All right. So there's three people on an airplane, okay? And the first person asked the flight attendant, "Can I throw this apple core out the window?" And the flight attendant says yes. And then the second person says, "Can I throw this banana peel out the window?" The flight attendant says yes. And then the third person says, "Can I throw this bomb out the window?" The flight attendant says yes. When they all get off, they see somebody crying. "Why are you crying?" they asked. "An apple core hit me on the head." And then they see somebody crying again. "Why are you crying?" they asked. "Because I slipped on a banana peel and dropped my ice cream." And then they see somebody laughing. "Why are you laughing?" they asked. "When my grandma farted, the house blew up."
Keep it going with Julian Leidorf, everybody.